Right, hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Terraria, but the first video of 2022. Well, the first proper video, the New Year's, you know, kind of video. It doesn't really count in my books, but yeah, moving on. Today we are playing some more Terraria, and I think the first smart thing, since it's almost dark, is to go and explore, yes. Realistically, I want to build some stuff and whatnot today, but because I'm more of a builder in this game than anything, but yeah, just like it, okay? Shh, it's okay. You can let me be a builder, okay? Not everyone plays the same. Shh, it's okay. Right, but anyways, moving on, we need to explore a little bit today because I haven't done any real exploring yet. Not any good real exploring anyway. Yes, this third block's gonna help us make this jump, right? Oh my god, it actually did. Wow. Perfect, perfect. Let's eat the peach. My bird can do this. I don't need to do anything. Hell yeah. I should really not be going out exploring right now, should I? Nah. Who cares, man? Who cares? Look at how fast the cactus boy is. Hell yeah, let's do this. Right, I know we got to, I believe here, yes, we got up to here last time we played. And that's why this is still blocked off and I just kinda ran into it like an idiot. Hell yeah. Worst comes to worst, this tree will hide in here for the night. If I get too low on health or whatever happens. Right. What do I need to do? I don't know. I don't fucking know the game. I don't play it enough. Damn. I think I'll just go with the exploring for now, yeah. I mean, I played modded version of this game a lot. But if anything now, that's just confusing me as to how to play the proper game. Not proper game, the normal part of the game. Oh, you know what? I think I'm gonna use my candy cane blocks to build over this. I'm gonna have a nice candy cane bridge. I think that's fitting. I don't know why. It just is, you know. Sure, that looks great. Die, thank you. Oh, I almost actually sniped it from here, damn. Hell yeah. You are dead, my man. Sorry to tell you. I haven't found any corruption yet, which realistically for me is a good thing. Cave. Time to explore cave. I hear a lot of water in this cave. Whether that's a good thing or not, we'll see, right? Ooh. Where is the worm? Yes! Yes, bird! Oh my goodness, you are epic. I keep thinking I'm about to die from these drops. Oh, that's another one. Shit. We didn't get him. Yes! You've got nothing on me. Let's get all of this tin out. Because I feel like it. I can hear zombie. I do not like the sound of zombies. We do have recall potions, so worst comes to worst, we're just gonna recall right back home. Which I think might be a shout, considering the older, you know, zombie noises we are currently getting to here. Oh. Wow. Okay, I glitched through. Hell yeah. I'm amazing at the game, clearly. Can you tell? Managed to glitch through rocks. Let's go. Oh, it's pretty down there. I see loot room. I see loot room. I like loot room. I'll try to get loot room. I think that's... Oh god. This is why you never dig straight down. Unless it's Terraria and you don't care about your life because you only lose money, not your items. Hell yeah. Plus, I can just do that. Okay, we jumped up here. Is this full of water? Is that what this biome is? Oh, damn it is. Well. I'm about to completely flood this other cave. Unfortunately. Because I want this loot room. Oh god, I can't get out. Right, I need to completely unflood it. Because this is not gonna go well otherwise for me. I can already see how I'm gonna drown here otherwise. Right. Yes, get him. Get him. Break the slime's kneecaps. I will take the picture, thank you. There are far too many cobwebs here, I don't know how I feel about that. And a blood zombie statue, huh? This is a great place, guys, great place. More recall potions, hell yeah. We need those. Then some health potions, some more torches. I'll take that, I'll take that. Lead. Ooh. Oh, this is a good find, actually. This was quite decent, turns out. Health crystal. Let's go. Come on, bird. I know you can do this. I'm ready. I am ready. Where did it go? Can I place torch, please? Oh. I was ready, but it's gone. Okay. Nice. Right, let's go down this way where there is no bloody water. Even though this is not great to go down. Who cares, there is no water here, it's better. Oh, there is nothing here, turns out. Damn. Something up there that way. I think I'm just gonna dig straight on and see if we find anything. Oh, silver. I need more silver. Please give me all your silver, please. Oh, the silver. Oh, yeah. Right, but if you watched my, this is off topic of Terraria now, but if you watched my New Year's video, one thing I did forget to mention about this year, obviously there's gonna be a lot of new content coming out. Especially with new games like Warframe and Siege Extraction. I want those to be my main focuses really for this year. We'll see how that will go, because knowing me, I'm gonna stop doing it halfway through, but that's besides the point. But another thing is, this year I really want to be about leveling up my content, you know, bringing it to new heights, putting myself to a greater standard, because let's be honest, I'm still a noob at all of this, and my editing skills are questionable at best is the best way to put it, I think. Questionable at best. That is kind of depressing, but hey, it is true, so... But yeah, so that I want that to be one of my main focus for this year, making my content better, more fun. Obviously, with Terraria, this is just a little distraction series to distract everyone while I work on better stuff. Plus, I enjoyed this game, and I'm so good at it that clearly... It's fun to watch me play this, of course, of course. One thing I can say about this year so far... Oh, platinum. Hell yeah. But one thing I can say about this year so far is that my TikTok... I know it's not been exactly blowing up, like... Blowing up, but for me, it's amazing. I'm getting... I got almost 2,000 views, 3 videos in a row. Like, that's crazy to me, personally. It's not great on TikTok, but for me, it's really decent. And I'm trying to expand my content on there as well, because realistically, it's a big advertisement for this channel, but I want it to be a bit more than just that, you know? I want more included on TikTok as well, because slowly but surely I'm uploading more on it, and it's kind of becoming one of my bigger platforms. At this rate, it will overtake YouTube. Fairly easily, considering how many people are in it. But we are getting some platinum, hell yeah. Which is always nice. I know this is like a boring mining exploration and whatnot, but... I'm trying to make it interesting, okay? I am trying. Don't come at me for being boring or something. I am risking more than I normally would. Just for entertainment purposes. Because that's what a good YouTuber will do. I'm funny. I don't know what this is, but I want it. I don't have space. Clay. Oh, that's mud. Even better, that can go. Right, let's keep digging. You are probably wondering, why am I digging like this? There's no way of getting out. I don't plan on getting out. There is a recall potion for a reason. In my inventory. And when it gets too, you know, saucy. Fuck you! Who do you think you are, slime? Huh? Come on. Realistically. I don't need cobwebs. I don't need acorns, I don't really need that. For now. Later on I'm gonna be like, oh, why didn't I get all of that? That would have come in handy. Dangerous potion, more recalls, hell yeah. Ooh, a lot of arrows. Oh, and a strong mace. Okay, we ain't doing too bad. We ain't doing too bad at all. Dynamite! Oh, it begins. And a gold coin. Right, I think I'm gonna recall out of it. Mostly because I have mace now, I'm happy. Mace good. Right, let's pop whatever the frick I censored myself. I'm learning to censor myself slowly. Whatever we don't need, we'll pop in here, I think, for now. Because I have way too much stuff on me. Like, way too much stuff on me. I don't need these statues right now. This is for my building later on. I do need another chest, though. Hell yeah. Right, it is time to smelt everything that we obtained on this bountiful mission. No, I don't want a plate game. I did not mean to go this far. Oh wait, what are those here? Okay, so we've got more silver. And we've got a few platinum bars. But we don't have nowhere near enough platinum to do anything useful with it. Then more lead. Not a lot more lead though. Bloody hell. And a shit ton of tin. Two defense, okay. Sorry, tin ammo it is. I know that cactus ammo, actually, that cactus ammo looks so good, I have to put it on anyway. Ooh, lead is even better though. Hold on. Let's put on a lead helmet. Ooh, that looks good. We are looking smexy now. Right. That can go now. What else can I build that would be actually useful? Heavy workbench. Yeah. So this is our area of operations now, you know. This whole little house. This little hut. Stone slab. I don't know if I wanted that. I don't think I want it. I don't think that's the right block. Oh no. Yeah, it's not the right block. What I wanted is the bricks. What I wanted is the fucking bricks, man. Oh no. Well, let's try to build with the slabs. Oh, they could be good for the floor, to be fair. They don't look too bad. You know what? I'm not so sad anymore. We have all the walls. We have all the walls we could ever need. Hell yeah. And now let's go down here. Put down a beautiful fireplace. I love it. Holy shit, I love that. Screw you and your torch. Why do you need a torch here? Right, I need a bit more wood so I can build a table and a chair. Because I want to get a NPC here finally. You know? A good old new NPC. I know how to do that at least. I think I'm going to expand my base camp off camera, and I'm going to do some research as to what I should be trying to do, because right now I'm kind of just like, haha, I built something and I went into a cave, yes, I'm good at game. That is literally what I do right now, so yeah, do bear with me, I'm shit at this game. I don't know whether it's the fact that I'm just really bad, or the fact that I haven't played in so long. Who knows? Is this a suitable house? Yes, it is. I think that's good. And then instead of, you'll have a, yeah, that's good. That's actually decent. Are they playing rock, paper, scissors? Ralph, speak to me. What do you have that I could want? Bugnet? Ooh, I wish I had enough money for that then. Copper. Why would I want bad copper? Piggy bank. I need the piggy bank. Can I put my piggy bank on top of it? Oh my god. Yes. I've never been happier. That's amazing. I need more decorations. Remember how I said I'm not gonna do anything with decorations for the time being? Because there's no point. Yeah. Apparently I lied. No, Not on purpose, I didn't mean to lie, you know. It just happens. It just happens. I want all of this. I want all of this, man. I want it all. Have a nice little... Can be one here. There can be one here. This is really triggering me though. Yeah, that one torch is enough, man. I don't think the statues fit here just yet. I think that's good enough for now. Yeah, this is good. This is good. Right. But thank you for watching this another mess of an episode. Also, we've got this now, which is epic. And I hope you enjoyed whatever the hell I did today. I don't even really remember anymore. It's kind of all a blur. But yeah, please do like and subscribe. It does help me out a lot. I have to censor myself there again. But it does help me out a lot if you like and subscribe. Mostly because, you know, I am trying to take this whole YouTube thing seriously, and just helps me to get my content out there. So thank you to everyone who has been supporting me this whole time, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And please do come back again for episode 3, whenever that will be. So thank you for watching once again, and goodbye.